So what has Davies meant to me? And Davies does make a difference. Davies is a place of welcoming. It's a welcoming spirit community. I came to Davies online, actually, in December of 2020 after relocating back here from California. My first breakout session and my first post-service discussion was with Ruth and Dave Phillips. And they spoke about their experience with Davies over the years and with his congregation. They were so happy to be a part of this wonderful community that, and that welcoming spirit. It just drew me in. Then Reverend Norm actually noticed me that I was visiting on a regular basis. And he noticed me and emailed me and said, can we have a little chat and just talk? I was so blessed by this because that had never happened to me in another congregation that I had been to. I was joining online. And after that, when I met with Reverend Norm, I was sold. What an amazing thing to be reached out to and feel as if someone wanted me to be there. I was so moved by the welcoming spirit of Davies. I've been researching Unitarian Universalism since 2008 when I first banked a congregation in Fort Walton Beach. They were so amazing to work with, and I was intrigued by this group of people that were a mix of people from different backgrounds, different religions, and so open to sharing. They search for knowledge. They search ultimately for the search of truth. I'm so glad I found Unitarian Universalism, and I actually found it with Davies. I began to get involved with this community. I started doing Zoom so Adrian could have a respite after so many months of Zooming during COVID. And then Adrian reached out to me to ask me to serve on the board. And I thought, well, how can I say no? I felt this community needed me and I needed it. Davies even sent me a card last summer when I had COVID. What a place of embrace. Davies provides that sense of community for me. And Davies is a judgment-free zone. Davies has a spirit of community. And now I reflect on this and I was drawn to it. I'm so inspired by so many of you, the knowledge that you have, your openness to sharing, and your openness to faith. Davies is a place that is open to sharing with anyone and caring for anyone. And thankfully, that anyone was me. Thanks, Reverend Norm.